duty. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
That song was, it was, Hold On, it was by Three Sons, and, in the Commonwealth. I guess there was, some sort of fight. Lots of guns, or whatever, and a murder jet, I think. Some people, not me, just some other people, totally different, were wondering if maybe they were looking for something, specific. That makes sense, right? Technology, for gadgets, and stuff, so, it just seemed like a place. Coming out of it. Now they'll, you know. I think I'm a little. I don't know. Maybe that's a thought. I'll lay some music. If you found out a family member was suffering from addiction, I don't know, or. Yes, you could write a song about it.
Hey. Yes. Yeah. hurry his ass up. Maybe we can get there in time. Shit! Gunfire! Not good! Josh!
Just point me to it.
Hey.
What's on your mind? anything you want to talk about?
I'll tell you what's wrong with the Commonwealth.
You're that
people can't see the big
you?
Picture.
Garvey, good to meet you, pal.
That's all for now.
No problem.
Guys. Keep on keeping on, all right?
This is for you. It's nothing much. But I hope it'll help the cause. Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
What do you need? On her.
Opening fire.
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you.
Ahem!
Hostile action.
I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold.
Let's do this!
Damn it, Bingo.
Is that it?
Over here!
Something's out there!
Wait, not hiding this time!
This isn't what they...
I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our fold. Alrighty, I hope you're as excited as I am. This is one of my favorite parts of the job, getting to welcome new members into our group. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first-level pillar of the community.
Okay, there it is.
You've got to be kidding. You want me to give you everything I have?
The first step is the hardest, neighbor. But it's the only way to cast off your old life and start on the road towards your future health, wealth, and happiness. Don't you think that's worth a small, temporary sacrifice?
What do I get in return for giving you everything I own?
You're still stuck in old thinking. You're still clinging to your old life. But that's what you came here to give up. And the first step is to shed yourself of your material possessions.
I'm walking out of here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
Ah, you're not worth the trouble. Plenty of easier marks. Get out of here before I change my mind.
I can almost imagine crowds of people gathering here, just to listen to music on a summer evening. Nothing else to worry about.
Let's get this over with.
Hey.
What is it?
Wait.
Something's
get him.
Found you. Nothing to worry about. Steady!
Think I got something over here.
This one's all mine.
every shot is counting. Damn it, where are you? Looks like we ran them off.